Say good morning, Rebel. Say good morning, Rebel. Good boy. Well, you guys, I just want to show you the weather that we had today. It rained last night. And if we get real still, let me bring it up here. You probably can't see it, but if I go in the house and I'm real still, the birds, the blackbirds, are just everywhere. And I don't know why they do that, but I guess maybe there's something on the ground that they're after. I don't know. But they land everywhere on the ground. You can see them, and you know, and I don't mind it. I think they're beautiful, but it's so many of them. Maybe they're migrating. Maybe they're going somewhere. I don't have a clue. Okay, all right, drop it. Good boy. Here, let's do it. Oh, good boy, you did a good jump. Drop it. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys, too. Real quick. Good boy, Rebel. I have volunteer tomatoes that come up every year. And these are the sweetest red, little red tomatoes ever. And see, it's taken over my flower here. Chase. But this is volunteer, and people swear people swear that I don't. I plant them, but I don't, guys. These are volunteer tomatoes. And they are so sweet and nice. And Chase put down rock this year. And then one come over here this year. And actually come over here. I don't know how it got over here, but there's one up here. I have this here as a volunteer. And if you look back here, if I move these tomatoes out of the way, there's another volunteer. And then if the tomatoes is there, I've got that there planted. I'm gonna move them out of the way. Yeah, there's another volunteer. Isn't it beautiful? I didn't think it was forever bloom. And then I got rid of a lot of stuff. This is our stuff where we're working on the house. Oh, here's a couple little tomatoes, guys. Yeah, they're volunteers. Right there, volunteers, and they're the sweetest tomatoes. Okay, where's your ball? How does animals know what you're talking about? Rebel, don't do that. Listen, say ball please. Say ball please, ball please. There we go. I don't know why. Well, I guess right there, somebody was talking about that tree over there is so black. We didn't have much rain this year. I want to plant, okay, right there in the middle of the yard, we had a weeping willow. And for some reason it died, and Jeff Pet killed it. I mean, no, he didn't kill it. Well, if you would put your ball back here, I can't get it, Rebel. Get the ball. You get the ball. You put it back behind a chair. Get the ball. I don't have it. See, I don't have it. Get the ball. Good boy. Lay it right there. Lap! Thank you. Now, I can't reach it. See, you're going to make me get up, which I need to. All right. Here we go. He needs this so bad. That way he don't gain weight and he don't tear up nothing. And he's a good ball. He's a good boy. We all know that. I just thought I'd come out and show you this morning what the world in Stewart Strand, Virginia looked like today. How beautiful. Oh, did y'all see my flag? It needs to be fixed, but look, I had to order it. I got it off of, you know, where. One Nation Under God. I love that flag. Look, there's the cross, the three crosses. Let me turn it around this way. I think it's both ways. Yeah. One Nation Under God. I love my flag. And I'll show you my fall decorations. I want to get another thing put up here, but I haven't. But I kind of moved my, this is Chase's table. It's his baby table. It's a picnic bench. And they want to paint it, but before they did, I went ahead and just covered it up and put out my fall decorations. These flowers, Jeff's brother, Johnny, gave me. And then Jane, a friend of mine, gave these to me. And then I did buy this pumpkin. These are all fake. But I did go to Food Line the other day and get one real live pumpkin. So it will make Megan happy. Look at, see the birds, see the birds. Megan loves to decorate. I don't know what we're gonna do about Christmas this year. Come here, Megan, come here, Rebel. Come here, where are you going? Come back here, I don't know where you're going. All right, I'm gonna do one more time, then we're gonna say, have a blessed day. I'm gonna have a sale, guys. I'm gonna try to do it at midday today. 12. I'm gonna try to do it about 12:30, 1 o'clock. I've got jewelry that someone bought me to sell. I've got a box from the jewelry nurse that I'm gonna open and sell. And I was gonna put it in the, I was gonna make us, can y'all see all those birds over there? On the grass, as soon as I come in the house, they're gonna come here. I know. Hush, Rebel. That's rude. Anyway, I was going to do a jewelry box, and I may even do it. It's going to be one of those little, the flat rate ones, and I'm going to fill it full. I don't know how many pieces. And we'll bid on them, maybe. I don't know. I've got a lot of jewelry. I'm going to pull out my jewelry. I'm still expecting jewelry to come from people that have donated to me. And I want to thank y'all so much. We had a wonderful, wonderful turnout. And we had a, the amount was amazing. And I can't say in my heart how much, again, I love you guys. And thank y'all so much for your help. It's such wonderful to have a jewelry committee. A jewelry community that has love in their heart. And I am gonna go to Virginia Beach this either October, November. October the 18th is my birthday. Tomorrow's my sister's birthday. And I'm gonna try to maybe get my sister and I and my two granddaughters and maybe just go and just go for maybe Friday night, Saturday night, and come home Sunday. Hopefully. If I do, I'll be there. And I'll let you know. Okay, you're done. Okay, wait a minute. Give me the ball. Drop it. Good boy. Okay, Rebel. No. Say, sit. Rebel, sit. Look. Rebel. Look, Rebel. Say bye. Look at me. Hey! Look. Say bye. Say bye. Rebel, say bye. 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 Okay. Have a great day, y'all.